I'm Frank Jeans, and you're listening to Folk FM. Now, I went to Northern Ireland recently, on my holidays, and I bumped into a little leprechaun, one of those little fellas, and I asked him what the crack was, so to speak.
When you sit back and think about the whole times and the whole hoes, and you got your fills up your poos and you don't give a hoot, but then why not? It all mellows out in a weird kind of way, and we all get used to it. So bugger it, fuck your own arse, and never mind the buzz cuts, cause you never know what's round the corner. Could be a rainbow with a pot of gold at the end of it. Hey, blimey blarney, boogadoo boo blow, aye aye.
Well, he were off his tits, that little fella. There's something in that field, I'm sure of it. He's onto some other little happy little Irish chappies. Probably off their tits too. Probably in a field. And here they are.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
First light.